Oh, come back home to Erin, come back to Erin shore. You know you're always welcome, and you're Irish to the core. So come back home to Erin, never again to roam. Come back to the one that loves you, of Erin, come back home.
It's long and many a year ago since I left my native land. It's been no fault of mine that I left old Ireland. When mother and I parted, some bitter tears were shed. Last night I dreamt of mother, and in my dream she said,
oh, come back home to Erin, come back to Erin's shore. You know you're always welcome, and you're Irish to the core. So come back home to Erin, never again to roam. Come back to the one that loves you, the Vernian, come back home.
Our whistling Phil McHugh has come over from Malahi. Sure, we don't know what's come to little Mary and Mulcahy. For ever since the day that Philly came a whistling, she stands in the doorway. She's waiting and she's listening.
Shut the door, Phil's are over, shirt is over, and he'll not come back to store. Now she's listening for the whistling, waiting by the shore, for that arum to be worn round her waist once more.
There's Teddy of the cows, sure you know, 10-acre Teddy, with his fine pixelated house, sure he'd make her quite a lady. But Teddy needn't stay, and there's no
think that you're in love with me, will you listen to what I say? You're too young to come with me, girl, I'll soon be on my way. Stop your silly crying now, how can I make you see that I'm a gypsy rover, love, and you can come with me.
Go home, girl, go home.
You met me at the market when your ma was not with you, and you liked my long brown ringlets and my handkerchief of blue. Although I'm very fond of you, when you ask me home for tea, I am a gypsy rover, love, and you can come with me.
Go home,